Dear Esther. suicide. There were chemical diagrams on the mug he gave me coffee in, sticky at the handle where his hands shook. He worked for a pharmaceutical company that was based on the outskirts of Louisville. He'd been traveling back from a sales conference in Mexico, filming a strategic vision for the peddling of antacid to the local market.
Such anger, such hostility. I will teach you the promises. I will make you immortal.